One of the match-winning efforts for the Fremantle Dockers. Now for the Fremantle Dockers, two.